In this video, I'm going to demonstrate muscle strength testing for the latissimus dorsi. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The latissimus dorsi is by far the broadest muscle of the back, and a well-developed muscle gives the torso the iconic V shape. It is responsible for extension, adduction, and internal rotation of the humerus. To test the latissimus dorsi, ask your patient to elevate the arm to 90 degrees of flexion and put it into scaption. Then you may palpate the muscle, and while applying resistance, you're going to ask your patient to extend and medially rotate the arm. Okay, this was our video on muscle testing for the latissimus dorsi. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, or visit our website by clicking below. And if you want, you can check out more muscle tests right here for the serratus anterior and the pectoralis. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.